38% of them have been away from home more than 3 months last year. Traveling is another way for French affluent VIPs to enjoy life as active nomads who travel the world more than other affluent people. 38% of them have been away from home more than 3 months last year, which is high above the global average with 26%. And 36% travel mostly abroad versus 28% globally.